Hello everyone. In our last week's weekly report, we had mentioned if the markets actually cross 5520 levels, then they may test 5600 or 5650 on the higher side. We have seen that on the back of strong FII buying, the markets have indeed crossed 5520 and have gone well past 5650 levels. We've seen approximately 7000 crores of FII buying, and as a result the markets are cheered up. Now what we are seeing on the daily charts as well as the weekly charts is that the market faces temporary resistance on a downward sloping trend line. This trend line is drawn on the Nifty charts considering the 6300 high and 6338 high and 6181 high, which we saw in the months of November and February respectively. This particular resistance level comes to around 5700 to 5750. That is the value of the resistance line. Also, we are seeing that the 200-day daily moving average is at the 5750 mark. Going forward, we would expect this particular level to provide resistance for the markets on the upside. Once this particular level is crossed, we may see the indices at 5900 or even 6050 levels. On the downside, the gap areas which have been formed while the market moved upwards from 5200 to 5600 will provide good support. The gap areas are presently at 5519 and at 5455 levels. As a result, for this particular week, we may see range-bound activity in the market before the market gives us a clear directional trend either on the upside or on the downside. Thank you.